Special guest here tonight at the 17th Armagh Sports Awards. She is no stranger to the Sports Awards. She's no stranger to the sports arena or the entertainment arena. Welcome, Jessie Jane McParland. Come on up, Jessie. Did you bring your sword? Come on over here. I think I had an interview here last year, didn't I? Did you get a prize last year? Am I thinking of
you? Yeah.
I remember you winning a prize last year. And now you're doing some pretty special things. That was great. That was great. What's it like being on Britain's Got Talent?
It was incredible. Just the manager of the parade was so nice to you. Anything that you needed, they just gave it to you straight away.
And was Simon Cowell nice to you?
Yes, he was.
Were you scared of him?
No.
Well, I think he'd be scared of you now. What do all your friends think about what you're doing on television?
My friends did, was just so nice to me, so they are the spirit every time I come home from a big competition. They have a special assembly for me, so they do.
Jared Bowman wants to know how you do that. Do you think you should teach him how to do that again? No?
No.
So what about the competition? I know you have to keep some things a secret. Do you think you could win it, or what do you think might happen?
Or I just love to win Britain's Got Talent, and it would mean so much to me because my little sister Molly has very, very bad asthma. And I was told if you won Britain's Got Talent that you would get to perform for the Queen. And Molly is in love with princesses, so when I perform for the Queen, Molly is in terror of the princess.
Once, you're going to have to win it now.
Yeah.
Is that a deal? That's a deal, is it? Listen, it is great to see you tonight. Thank you for coming to talk to us and celebrate tonight, because we are all very proud of what you are doing, both here and on television. You know that.
Thank you very much.
You're going to stop. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.